The world is a stage, and all men and women merely players. How about that? Any better?
Who is it?
It's your agent!
You gotta do something. You have no money.
Why don't you get me a deal? Writing my memoirs. Isn't that what washed up actors do?
I'm having trouble separating a scene from a play with real life.
Did you believe that moan I just did?
I did.
I didn't. Can I try that again?
Ow!
No, that's too much.
We're gonna keep you pretty busy here over the next 30 days.
Say it doesn't work out here for me, and I go home and I kill myself. Can I get my money back?
Be the spokesperson for everything in the general
hair loss.
What about my dignity? A commercial that has hair in it. My hair.
Simon Axler with the charisma that kills. What happened?
Want to stay for dinner?
Well, she's my friend's daughter.
She's had these fantasies about you. She glorified you.
She thinks I'm starstruck.
And she's a lesbian. A flirtatious lesbian.
You think you're safe, but you're not. When she's through playing with you, she's going to take you apart.
I don't know what's right for me. I don't know what's wrong for me.
Get out of the car
no.
now. Get out of the car. You're
no.
coming with me now.
You will stop seeing our daughter.
Your daughter is a grown-up.
Yeah, and you're ancient.
Three-quarters of the things we do in life are mistakes.
I go into it with that open mind. Give it to me. Give me all you got.
Do you have any painkillers?
No, like what you'd give a dog, but 10 times more?
No.
He's a person.
I never said I was not. Okay.
I have no idea what he's saying. What is he saying? What is he saying?
Hey, what's happening, movie fans? I've got an interesting movie fact for all you Fast and Furious fans out there. Even if you are not, you can still stay tuned. Now, did you know that Michelle Rodriguez, who plays Letty, did not have a driver's license before she began filming for the first movie of the series? Interesting. So I wonder which one of the team taught her to drive. Who would be your choice of driving instructor? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. I'm Valerie, and remember, don't bark if you can't bite. See ya!